Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of The Shadows of Mordor. Alright, when we left off, I was on my way to getting that last little, watchtower, kind of, whatever the hell it's called in the game, I forget right now, because I ran into this guy who I'd just gotten intel on the trip over to here, Rash of the Black Gate. This is as close to a surrogate of Uthug as I'm going to get, because apparently, with the Black Gate name, they use longswords that are clearly human-based. And, I just ran into him now, so we're going to see, well, if I can dominate him and use him as a follower of mine or not. We'll find out in a moment. For the time being, let's get started. I just used most of my stealth techniques to try and get most of his followers around him to join my side. There we go. He was kind of in a losing battle to begin with. So, let's command him to do something, huh? Let's command him, maybe not to murder, maybe to infiltrate. Maybe to infiltrate this guy who's using Felgrat the Bone Collector as a bodyguard. Maybe I can have him join as a bodyguard too, and then use him to betray him. There's an idea. Let's do that. New power struggle created. Rash of the Black Gate, determined to teach that filthy Uruk a lesson for what he said. Okay, protect or dominate Rash. Well, I already dominated Rash, so that works. Okay. Everything else on him is pretty damn good. He's only damaged by combat finishers, and he's invulnerable to ranged. So, that actually works pretty well in my favor. So, there we go. There's our pal. Alrighty. Now, we were pretty close to the tower already, so I might as well... There we go. Finish these guys off. Yep, come on. There we go. Beautiful. Oop. Nice try. There we go. Come on. There we go. You're gone. Ow. That hurt a little bit. I'll just grab you and dominate you. Perfect. There we go. Could always use more followers. Plus, it gives me health, so either way, works for me. Okay, up we go. If I can. Yep, I can climb the surface. It looked for a second like I couldn't. But worked out fine. There's some shit going on over there from the look of that. Well, I mean, after I get this tower, maybe. I'll give you that. Sure, why not? Okay. Reforge. And beautiful. Alright, now I've unlocked really all this.
Like you filled him. These stones splinter from a past half remembered.
Hey. Yeah. This is definitely all of them. Because I'm pretty sure, yeah. It extends there and there. Yep, that's all of them. Fuck yeah. Activated all the forge towers. That's what they're called, not watch towers. I was wrong in my original assumption. Alright. What do we got here? These were the guys who said, come and fight me, right? Well, here you go. Coming to fight. Are you ready? I don't think you are. No. No, you aren't. You were not remotely ready. Hey there. Oop, ow. That hurt. Yep, but I'm gonna fucking drain you. Brand you, rather. There we go. Good. And I threw you in a fire. Oh, that's rude. That's rude of me. But also hilarious. All the same. Down we go. Whee! Oh, and there's an artifact down here. Let me pick that up real quick. What do we got? A crushed spider egg, huh? This ungul egg has clearly been kept as a memento, but for what reason? Does it represent yet another casualty in the burgeoning war in Mordor? The one being fought between the forces of Sauron and the children of Queen Shelob? Or is this just a remnant of some Uruk supper? We'll find out soon once I find the spot. Oh, it's deep in there. Okay.
I speak with the mouth of Sauron, the second Dark Lord of this Middle-earth. Our will is his will. Mordor is ours, and fairly won. You will take this message from Sauron back to your Spider Queen Shelob, the last daughter of Ungoliant. Your eggs will not be allowed to hatch in Mordor. Your children will no longer prey on the Morgul flies. You will depart this realm, abandon your nests in Nan-Ungol. You have grown fat on our generosity. We have fed you as we would a pet, allowed you to run unfettered. This ends now. Our union, as it was, has ended. Our will is irresistible. We have spoken.
Well then. Sounds like they had a falling out. Huh. Fair enough, I guess. That's weird, but alright. That's done and dealt with. Wow, that's
every
a big
creature
old
here
group
seems
there.
To live to slaughter every other.
And every yeah. one of them will learn to fear us above all.
Well, if we know what we're doing, yeah. Sometimes I wonder if I know what I'm doing. Okay. Can I... No, he's in a cage. I was hoping to control him to use him to grab those other guys. But that's not going to work out. Oh, well. Huh. Alright. Well, let's look and see what is nearby. Sure, Rash of the Black Gate is successful on his hunt. I could do that. That one seems simpler than the other one that I fucked up last episode. There we go. I'm going to go up and up. And how many is there? Just two? Just two. Okay. Well, I'm going to take you. There we go. The other guy didn't seem to notice. At least if he noticed, he didn't make any...
I suppose it was my imagination.
Nope, it wasn't.
So, stay on guard.
Oh, that was beautiful. Okay, apparently the thing is above the tent here.
Stay
there we go.
Just in case.
Beautiful. Beast hunt. Can do. Hopefully. Alright. Rash of the Black Gate. Oh, he's hunting...
This is a hunt, not a game! Kill quickly!
Well, here's hoping that they can manage to do so. Alright. Okay, there's a lot of them. That should probably help. There we go. Okay. Up, geez. Yep, that helped a little. That was better than I lost. There we go. Okay, that should help the rest of them. There we go. Whoops! I think I accidentally killed one. That's a doodle. There we go. Gonna try and help out a little bit. Oh, there's some bigger ones. Up there's the spitter. Go with you. There we go. Is there a matron I should be worried about? That's a question. Oh, I've accidentally got rid of his gang a little bit. That's a doodle. There you go. Now you're gone. Right mid-spin. There we go. Come on. Well, you're doing a pretty good job thus far. Really, I've had to help very minimally. Okay, we got one more over there. There we go. And one. Hey, beast hunt resolved. Power increased. Promoted to bodyguard. Hey! That actually helped him. Beautiful. Okay.
Job's done. Now drag that meat home.
Alrighty. Sounds like a good idea. Well, for anyone who survived, I'm not doing that. That's for sure. Okay. Time to head up there because I see some intel. And intel's always a thing I can use. Ah, it's up there further, huh? Can I go up, please? Thank you, Talion, for finally doing the thing I wanted you to do. Okay. Let's try and sneak it, huh? Is there? Yep, there's no entrance there, so they can't see me doing this. Beautiful. Gain some intel about some of the newer players. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention. Seems with Mog's death, which was a big old oopsie-daisy on my part, because I kind of led to it, the look of the army changed quite a bit. And by look, I mean everyone ended up either dying or just getting promoted left and right. These guys filled in the gaps, and a lot of these guys got promoted. This guy, Uthug here, managed to survive whatever the fuck he was fighting, but he apparently was the one who was doing the ambush and failed to do so, but he survived, so there's that. Anyway, with that part out of the way that I almost forgot to mention entirely, I am going to look into this guy, Hogreesh the Strong. Okay, that is a name that he's not living up to, because he's vulnerable to combat finishers and stealth finishers. He's invulnerable to ranged, though. I'll give him that, but he has considerably less strengths than most everyone else that is on this field. I'll dismiss you. There you go. Have fun. Okay. Oops. Okay. That didn't work. That didn't work at all. There we go. Let's brand you real quick. While the other guys get their shit together. There we go. There we go. And brand you. Whoops. Didn't realize I was already holding the button. There we go. And done. Beautiful. Alright. Pugue. Ensure Pugue Eagle Eye wins the riot against Shag Flack the Serpent. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'd set that up last episode. When I had managed to dominate him. I forgot about that entirely. Oh man, I can't wait. I can't wait. I wanna. You know, I almost got set up. I think this is gonna be beautiful. I think it's gonna be great. Alright. Brand him real quick. Beautiful. I'll destroy you. Oh, okay. You're deciding to throw things. That's nice of you. Oh, I accidentally killed the archer. Oops. Which is weird because all I did was hit him. And you went flying. Oh, that ended up killing you too. Okay, I see an intel moving around. Maybe I can use him to find out about one of the other war chiefs. And if not, well, I mean, I can always find out about another captain. There we go. There we go. Oh, come on, dominate. And there we go. Intel. What do you got for me? Let's find out about this guy. Kuga Frogblood. He definitely has the skin of one, that's for sure. Feeling like he's a long way from the Dark Tower. That's probably true. Damaged by combat finishers and vulnerable to stealth and ranged. Good stuff. A lot of good stuff there. Let's dismiss him. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, okay. Now I have problems. There's all of them all over the place now. These damned ghouls are always in the way. Okay, well, at least I survived it. And there's another intel something up here. Oh, just a table of it. That's good. That works. And find out the last war chief's identity. Gluck the Clever. Well, that's a name. Fear of ghouls, damaged by explosions and ranged attacks. Oh, he might be a problem. He has a combat master. He's a combat master. That might be a problem. Battle hardened, harder to kill, and may require you to finish him. But at least he's damaged by ranged attacks. That would help me. What also might help me is the fact I can easily use captains to try and whittle down his ability to survive. Okay, well, I just realized also there's a couple more intel people over there, so I'm just gonna run over here real quick. Here we go. Up we go. Beautiful. That one I control. This guy I don't. Alright, up we go. Okay. He's running for some weird reason. Come on, there we go. And mine. Oh, you little shitbird. Fuck you. Fuck you. There we go. I'm gonna brand you. There we go. And get intel from you. There we go. That worked. And let's learn about this guy. Pugrish Spear Master. That's a thing. He has a lot of spears, so at least he lives up to his name. Vulnerable to mounted beasts, damaged by combat finishers, and vulnerable to range. Hate of Karagors. Okay. Fair enough. No chance. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. We're gonna have to kill you. Or dominate you. Well, there's an idea. Alright, that's the thing we can do. Dismiss you. You gave me good info. You live. For now. Alright, where is that thing? It's up. It's north. That's what it is. Okay, well, head that way. Get that going. Alrighty. I'm just gonna have to make another intel. My god. They are all over the place. That's the greatest thing ever. They just keep spawning around here. I love it. Okay, I'll stealth brand you. Because you could be of use. And I'll stealth brand you.
On the side!
And grab you and get intel out of you. Yep, that you will. And learn about this guy. Tumu Giggles. Eager to fight Talion and show other Uruks how it's done. Tumug Giggles. Really? That's your name? Tumug Giggles. Did I just find sea nanners and fucking Uruk form? Is that what I did? Did I find sea nanners? Okay. Alright. Well, that makes sense, though. There's got to be at least one scene at her. Okay. He's a summoner, no chance. I can dominate him then. Especially because he's apparently also clumsy, so I can dominate him, like, right off. That'd be great. Alright. Dismiss you. Beautiful. Alright. Oh. What the? Oh. Whoops, I didn't want to do that to you. Oh, he's dead. Oh. I want to dominate him. Oh, well. That's fine. Either way. Works just fine with me. I keep getting sidetracked off of the thing I wanted to do. And I really want to do it. I really want to do it. I want to see what this does. Oh. The exploration and wonder that is part of this area. It's just, I just want to know. Oh, shit. That won't help me. That won't help me in the slightest. But then again, he's fighting a bunch of ghouls, so it does kind of help me. Let's head over here. Help Pug Eagle Eye with whatever it is he's doing, which was a riot against another war chief. Yeah, you've commanded a war chief to challenge one of his rivals. He has brought his followers to the fight. The result is a riot. Whoever flees or dies first is declared the loser. The winners will increase in power. What happens if I dominate the other war chief? What happens there? We're gonna find out. Alright. Beautiful. Oh, I can't wait. Oh, it's gonna be so good. This is gonna be fun. Archer against Archer.
It's not too late for you to turn away, you know.
I will build a monument to this battle from your bones.
Wow. That is some hardcore shit. Alright, I want to figure out what his strengths were again. Damaged by combat finishers, invulnerable to stealth, invulnerable to range. Okay. And I command one of his bodyguards. Rash, I just made part of his thing. Nakra and Poog. I command them both. Okay, and there we go. And there we go. Say, hey, buddy. Yes!
I've told my boys to leave you for me, so I can savor your death.
Well, I mean, you're gonna have to try really hard if you're gonna manage that. Okay, come on. There we go. Jeez. Jesus, they are all over the place. Damn, there we go. Come on. Combat drain will help me because I can gain more followers in the middle of the fight. Ha ha. Okay. Ow. A hate of pain, huh? Well, that's good for you. Okay. Okay. Okay, that didn't help me. There we go. Come on. Come on, I wanna... Oh. I didn't want to do that. Hey!
When Uruk stand together, nothing can beat us.
Well, you say that. Because right now, I'm beating you and I beat your war chief. There we go. Succeeded. Power increased. Who's going to take his spot, I wonder? Hey, it's my boy. Hey, it's my boy. Okay. Now I'm going to take you, buddy. There we go. Beautiful. All right. What I'm going to make you do is join as a bodyguard for my guy here. New power struggle. Weary at the thought of facing Talion once more. Well, I mean, you don't have to anymore now. Oh, I forgot, you have a lot of weaknesses. Oh. Yeesh. I could have just killed you. In fact, I might have to still. Okay. Alright, he left. Oh, this guy is a hate of ghouls. Oh yeah, these are all my people. That's right, I remember now. Let's take this. Thank you. Okay, well. Now everyone's fucking fighting a... Oh, never mind. They killed the Caragor. Nice. Good on them. Looks like my intel is dangerously close to that big bastard. Yeesh. Can I possibly get it while also not triggering the grog? That's the question. Collect intel. Okay. And learn about this one last guy. Humgrat Bone Crusher. That's the name. He definitely has armor to prove it. Vulnerable to combat finishers, stealth finishers, and mounted beasts. So, he's vulnerable to everything I can throw at him, yet he has a no chance. Huh. Well. That's a thing. I really need to get out of here. That's really dangerous. Whoo, jeez. Okay. Well, that went not as expected, but still rather good. To be perfectly honest. Managed to add a weakling to my repertoire, which was not what I intended. But I can always get rid of him. That's always a thing. So... we got our other bodyguard for our this guy here, installed in the Warchief's place, the one that we killed. And we get our Uthug of the Black Gate back. That's the greatest. He's so cool. He's cool. I'll give him that. He's awesome. And he's fairly strong, too. He is fairly strong. So, I like that. I like that about him. Well, let's see what that rune I got was. I didn't really look at it when I got it. Increases melee damage by 27% at mid-hit streak ranges. It's not really worth it for me. So, we'll just break that down. I can get an ability. What would I get? Honestly, I think I kind of want the Brace of Daggers. I haven't used it in forever because I've barely needed it, but if I'm going to be throwing points around, I might as well throw it into that. Although, that Flame of Vengeance. That Flame of Vengeance would be very useful. So, I'll dump it there. I'll dump it there because that works. Alright, I'm going to end this episode here for right now with most of my goals basically done. Oh, jeez. I should deal with this thing really quickly. There we go. And there we go. Goodbye. Didn't like having to do that. Uh-oh. There's another one. And there we go. Oh, well. At least I'm not dead. That would be putting a damper on this good mood I have now. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Please, my tongue fucked up in the middle of the recording. In the middle of the outro, rather. I can't fucking talk anymore. Yay! Now I'll try again. Thank you all so much for watching. Click subscribe. Hi there. I'm an idiot. I can't do my outro. Oopsie doodle. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. Holy shit, I managed to do it. Yes! It's been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and beating the shit out of other Uruks and killing some war chiefs because why not for you?